Welcome to our video tutorials. Today, we are going to learn about cross-table joins and data blending. We know that we can join tables when they are in the same data source. But what do we do when tables are in different data sources? Tableau won't allow us to join them. We can either use cross-table joins or data blending. Let us go into depth of cross-table joins and blends and understand when to use them. So cross-database joins are similar to joins, but the sources of the data that we are joining can be different. Data sources can be same or different when we are blending data. We can join tables or sheets with similar granularity in cross-database joins. Otherwise, we will get wrong results with duplicate data. In blends, we can join tables and sheets even if they have different granularity. Cross-database joins support all join types, left, right, inner, and outer. Blends support only left join. The method in which cross-database joins work is that they combine data before we actually start building the visualization. In blends, data is never truly combined. Blends query each data source independently and then aggregate data to the appropriate level of the visualization. And then they present the data or fields from the different sources visually together in the visualization. We can add the secondary data source connection for cross-database joins from the data source page. For blends, we need to add it from the worksheet. Let us look at an example. So we have our superstore sales data. We have one Excel sheet which has two different tabs, and we have another Excel sheet in which we have the target sales. So let us look at all the columns in detail. In superstore sales, the first sheet has details about the order. So basically, it has the order ID, order and ship dates, customer name, city, state, country, and the department. So here, the granularity is at the level of the order. Each order is represented in a separate row. We have some more details about the order here. We have the product ID, product name, sales, profit, quantity, and the department. So you can see here in this sheet as well, the granularity is at the level of the order ID or the order. So we can join these two sheets using order ID, which is a common field. Now the superstore target sales has a different granularity. It has data columns such as month of order date, department, and target. So here it has data at the level of the month and department. So we will have to look at how we can join this sheet and the target sales sheet. So we are going to look at both the methods today, cross-database join as well as blends. First, let us look at cross-database join and how we can join all these three sheets. Let us open Tableau. Our data is Microsoft Excel, so let's connect to the superstore sales first. Let's open sheet 1, go to the physical level. You can see the data here. Let's drag sheet 2. We can join these sheets as discussed on order ID. Let's change the condition. Okay, so now we have data here. Let us add the third sheet as a cross-database join. So when you're trying to add a second data source, you always use this add indicator or add connection button here. It is also Microsoft Excel file, so we'll open the target sales. Tableau has already established a join connection on order ID here. sorry, on department. So you can see that there are all these three sheets are joined, but there are multiple records. So for Sam King, you have four different records. You have multiple records for almost each level or each order ID. Let us go to the worksheet. Oh, here on the data source page, you can see that one table is represented by a blue line, which shows that it is from one connection. And the second table is with an orange line here, which shows that these two are separate connections. In the worksheet, let us drag the department. Let us drag sales, actual sales, and target sales. So we have a table here showing department, actual sales, and target sales. Let us name this as cross database join. We'll leave this cross database join here as it is. We'll blend data and then come back to this cross database join table. Let's open another Tableau worksheet. The first methods would be same, connecting to Superstore sales and joining both the sheets as we did for cross database joins. We now have the data here from both the sheets. Let us go to the worksheet and blend with the target sales data table. Let's go to data connections here and add the target sales sheet. Okay. So now here we can see both the data sources, Superstore sales and Superstore target sales. So let's add the same columns here as well, department, sales, and target sales. Now let us go back to cross database joins. We'll rename this as blend. In cross database join, you can see that the numbers for sales and target are different as compared to the blends. So let us analyze the data and see which numbers are correct. So let's say for art here, let's select art department. Okay, we can see that the total is 545. Blends is showing it correctly, 545. Whereas cross database joins is showing an inflated number. You can see for other departments as well that the number for sales and targets are quite inflated. So in this case, we saw that across database join, a cross join was basically performed, and that's why we have multiple records here. So in this case, we saw how blending is important and useful when we have tables in different granularities. You can also disconnect both the tables. So here you can see this icon here. So if you click this, it will stop using department as linking field. So now you can see that there's no relationship between two tables. You can see how target value is the same for both. When you click again, you can see that now both the tables are connected. You can also go to data and edit blend relationships to add a new relationship if you want. So you can go to custom and add join or a blend relationship here. For now, we'll keep it as automatic. So I hope you enjoyed learning about joins and blends today and you feel confident about them now. Thank you so much for joining me here today.